Hello everybody, welcome back to Warhammer Online, Age of Reckoning. Only we're on a different server today, we're on Flames of War. Thought I'd give it a try, I've had it downloaded for quite a while. A few differences, I think it's supposed to be more like the original Warhammer Online, without all the changes that we've got in Return of Reckoning. So, we shall see. We're on level 1. Night of the Blazing Sun. Let's get started. We'll take that. Samuel Twitty. That's you. We'll take any quests, I think, that give us gear. Oh, this is all red. That's not good, is it? I've downloaded the add-ons for it. I don't know if I've done the right thing. I don't think some of them work. Like SOR doesn't, State of the Realm doesn't work. I noticed that the war report doesn't work. And I'm going to be quiet for a couple of minutes because my wife's hoovering. Marauders killed. 0 of 3. Seems to be a lot of pop-ups. We need to get rid of that. Let's hide that. Have I hidden those already? Hide that. Hide that. Like that. Okay. Feels weird not having the old UI as well.
Time's marching on. So should
you. Rank 2. That needs to go there. Put those on. Oh, we've got no money either. Or anything. So it is a completely fresh start. Let's see what it gives us.
Plague, they say? What's new, I says?
Go on, we'll take it. It's leading our way, I think.
Sigmar's blessing. On your way now. Hear about the war.
Marauder Torchbearer. Wow, okay. The damage.
Hmm.
that works, Twister. Otherwise, it's going to be a real pain. Piece of green. Yeah, looking at this, it's looking like we're not going to take any of the bosses on in the quick quests on our own. They're going to get hammered. Boots, I'll do. Take it out this way. Yeah.
Get your post ready.
Oh, that's much better. Let's grab that. Grab those, that. Let's grab the two-handed sword. We nearly spent all our money. There we go. Hang on to those for the moment.
You can come back anytime.
Let's see what quests here give us equipment.
I need your help.
Fine.
Plenty of work to be done.
Belt.
Go to it.
Take that one.
Praise the gods. Plenty of work to be done.
Buy that one. Goodbye.
At long last. Aid me, aid the Empire. Ranald, bless you. There you are. You can help me, can't you?
Take that one. But we will be going that way eventually.
Aid me, aid the Empire.
It's fire the cannons, is it? Hell cannons. Not of two. Oh, he's coming for some. Hello. Son of a bee. It's the hell cannons we need. I'm getting attacked. I am indeed. Hello, Nerf Buttons. Welcome back. Right, let's try this again. Hell cannons we need. There we go.
I need your help.
Nah, we'll do stuff that's got equipment. I don't think we'll do the just experience quests. I don't think it's worth it. But I don't know what this server's like. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this PQ down here or not. Shall give it a try. Somebody just done it. Oh, where are 12? Nice. 257 for it. We won't wait for that then. We'll head down this road and pick up our crafting abilities because we need talismans. We have to start from scratch. I'm assuming they'll all be here. They might not be. These horses feel faster on this server for some reason. Oh yeah, the cultivator, edge wizard, and trade skills.
I can prepare you for battle. Safe travels.
Nice.
Thank you.
Inside Arnold's court. We can do that, I think. I think that's it there. It works with the RVR in here. You can't travel using the war report. Notice that. But it must be Flight Masters. Oh, there's a Flight Master there.
At long last. Sigma bless you.
Astroyce! Hello, how are you today? Doing okay, thank you. Not sure what to expect trying this new server out. I noticed the mobs hit a lot harder than they do in Return of Reckoning. So let's have a quick look at the open RBR, see what that's like. I don't think it's live. Oh, it might be. This.
At long last.
Benfest.
Now get on with it.
Ben Harvey Shrine.
What would Sigmar do?
Ben Norlin. Yeah, this is the. I think it's Russia, I'm not sure. I believe it's hosted in the Netherlands. I don't think there's very many people on it. Well, from what I've seen so far, I've seen one other person so far. But I did promise that I'd have a look at it. Yeah, I'm not sure how long it's been going. Oh, right, you think it's a home for the banned people. Okay. Well, I'm not one of them. I'm just curious. This all seems very weird. This is 3:15 on it. I was looking very lonely on here, so I'm going to do some PvE, I think. Can we Can you do scenarios? Is there anybody around for scenarios? Not a clue. We'll find out. I need to earn some money anyway. We're very short of cash. Was that AA all I had then? Hang on a minute, what's going on here? ?60% AA all. What? So it looks like you get your influence just from the original cap of the flag. And by defending it. I'm wondering if that AAO accounts for people in PvE as well, like it used to on live. If you give me some equipment, I'll take these quests, but not until.
Praise the gods. Aid me, aid the Empire.
Oh, take that. It's a medallion.
You can help me, can't you? Ain't getting any younger. Plenty of work to be done. Get on with it.
That could take a while. Yep.
Good luck. You'll need. At long last, I need your help.
Search for Mission Empire Courier. We'll do that. So I think I might remember where that is. We'll go and pick up the scroll while we're here, I think. I'm hoping Twister works. I've got no clue. Oh, got the experience, didn't get the tome for it. Well, did we? Yeah. Didn't pop up though. Yes, there don't seem to be very many people on this at all.
Finally. Good luck. We'll need it.
Wow, that's a lot of XP. Rank 4. Joy. Right. Let's even kill any of these and get some talismans made. I'd break in 58 seconds. Damage that your days do. Okay, that doesn't appear to be working. As it should. Don't tell me we've got to manually twist it. That could be a problem. On this server, I think you might do. Oh no. We'll soon tell if that goes away. Yep, yeah, went away. That's on Return of Reckoning. This isn't Return of Reckoning. This is in Flames of War. And that buff is definitely not staying on. Yeah, I'm on the new server, as it says in the title. And Twister doesn't appear to be working. That's not good. Don't worry about it, mate. We'll have to do some research on that if I decide to stay on this. It's been that long since I've used Twister, I can't remember if that's how it works. I'm sure it used to be. I'm sure it used to automatically do it for you. What's it to do with that? I am right in remembering that Twister used to automatically do it for you, didn't it? Or did you just have to click it all the time? That can't be right, surely. I don't remember it being that much of a pain. Nothing. I'll leave it on strength for a bit. That's not working properly either. It's been a while. Dark, good morning, how are you? Oh, bless. Not to worry, mate. Oh, this has all been set for me. I didn't set this. Why is that not looting automatically? I have many questions. This is going to be close. Ooh, dear. The force of destruction of 30% resources to win Ekrand and Mount Bloodhorn. Look. I bet you're looking forward to your day off then, Dark. How much money have we got? 19 silver. Under the dead portal order? What? What's that? How much? 50 copper, robbing bastards. Ridiculous. I mean, if that's not going to work, I think I might switch tune. What's the point of having a guard if you can... You have to keep doing that. Especially since the other one doesn't seem to be coming up. Oh dear, oh dear. Trouble at mill. Where's the cave? Oh. No cave portal to the other side. Okay. You should be fighting at work anyway. Okay. He's managed to do all these over here. I'm sure it will. I'm sure it will, Dark. Thank you. Maybe there's only people on this server at night. Very quiet. I've not seen a Destro yet. It's very quiet, the PvP. But I did promise I would come on and try this, so here I am. I noticed the normal NPCs hit like trucks. In the open world. So God knows what are the heroes hit like. Wasn't fun. Right. I'm queued up for scenarios. I could swap and go back to the Return of Reckoning. I did say I'd give this a chance today. Or at least look at it, you know. We'll give it a little bit more time. See what happens. We can always do some PvE. I'll try and stay local to the RVR. I do believe you get messages when things are happening. Order of 96% of the resources to win. Trace and the Blighted Isle. That's better. I wonder why I couldn't see it.
Get your purse ready.
All right, we're not going to be able to afford many of these. God. Oh, that's scary.
Pleasure doing business.
That's very expensive.
Fine wares and finer prices. Tell your friends.
Let's go and look at that public quest, see if that's respawned. I feel I'm going to get my ass handed to me by the NPC at the end, the hero. Random. How are you today? I suppose you've got a healer on this server, have you? What's going on here? Nice one, mate. Damn it, random. Why? I'm not sure I want to do this, because even when we get to that point, there'll be too many for me to take on. You didn't download it? Well, that makes sense. I had to try. Give it another 6 minutes. If I've not seen an Destral player in the next 6 minutes, I might log over to Return of Reckoning. I don't even mind getting killed. I think that's an understatement. I think maybe people don't come on here until night time. I'm not very happy about this. Maybe it works when we get three. Let's see. Maybe it's not working because we've only got two skills in it. Is that 2 minutes 42 before we get guards here? Is that 2 minutes 42 before we actually take it? I can't remember. The Harvey Shrine is under assault by the forces of order. He's still saying I've got AAO. 100% now. Right, random. Now there's no boxes on us that's either. Does that mean we get more experience when this runs down to zero? Or was that the main experience we got when we clicked it? I have many questions. This is like watching paint dry. If nothing else, it makes you appreciate Return of Reckoning even better. The fact that things are a bit more streamlined. Yeah. Oh, there we go. More experience, rank 4. And it's at 9 minutes before we get guards. Oh, I'm not standing there for 9 minutes. I'm sorry. It's not happening. Reclaiming the front, done. Well, I completed a quest by doing that. All right. That's the timer. If you don't see a Destro before that ticks down, I'm switching. So quiet. The horses seem faster. They don't seem quite as slow as the donkeys. I think that might be an optical illusion. Right, okay. See you later, Dart. Well, I upheld my part of the bargain. I actually came on and had luck. Realm rank 6. Woohoo! Without seeing an enemy. Okay. Yeah, they have emblems and medallions on this. Emblems.
Step right up.
Medallions.
You can come back anytime. Fine wares and finer prices. You can come back anytime.
Right. All well and good, but it's not good if you've got no people to fight. Oh, come on, when I'm not streaming and see if I can find anybody. Right, logging over to Return of Reckoning. On the stream info, take off Flames of War and put Return of Rain in on it. There we go. I should have updated the stream info. Oh, we're back on here. Yeah, why not? Why not? Let's go on him. First one I saw. Right, would you get me ass handed to me? There we go. Hello. That's better. Right, where's the action at? Looks like it's in Elf. Right, random. Get logging in. So to your left. Yeah, I don't think that that server is got enough people on it for streaming, really. It's just like a solo experience. Oh, look at this. It's all Destro. Oh, goody. Oh, damn it, random. Okay. I'll let you off. You can watch me get murdered then. Hello. No tier 4 war bonds. Strange. Oh dear. Even that's not as easy as it used to be though, is it? Since they put the abilities back in. PvE mobs in that other server, they kick your ass. They don't half hurt. And they have all other abilities as well. Knockbacks and such. Lair bosses? What? Where's he going? Up here you want, mate. Up here. They don't understand me like you, random. We've got AAO again, 60%. What's going on? Incoming. You're starting to annoy me. To that.
I have read of your ancestors.
Okay, we're losing badly. That's dead. Not a good time to come out. Not a cat and elves chance. Rank 7. Nice one, random. I get caught in there. He's got me. Time to buy some new equipment.
I have goods for barter.
More strength, form, weapon, skill.
Suited to that purchase.
I have fine wares for sale.
6 strength, form, weapon, skill.
You are well suited to that.
A little bit better.
Have you need of anything? You have chosen well.
Need talismans. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Who's got some talismans? You might have. Cheers. Always like the support of my friends. Cancel that. Send in those. Oh, there's a wall band in T1 now. Use the term friend very loosely. Well, it appears I hadn't opened my mail for a while. I've got enough for the chess piece. Can't wear it yet, but we'll wear it at 8, I might as well buy it.
Have you need of anything?
There we go.
That choice becomes you.
Save those for the new weapons. When I get enough stuff for them. Need level 8. Is that? Let's join that. Tally ho. Come on, tanky. Have they run off? Our crew? Yes, they have. The tank's gone AWOL.
Hello to you.
Plus one for the day. Well, that's pathetic. It didn't go as well as it should have done. My absolution didn't seem to fire off when I went for it, which was strange. Yeah, it would have been nice though if my finisher would have finished him. It didn't seem to fire off. Very true. I'm gonna try and get to level 8, get that breastplate on before I finish. Ouch.
Greetings.
This new SC Land of the Dead weapons in 2 weeks. Thank you. Well, this is turning a bit boring now. I think we'll call it there, guys. Still there, Dark Random. Thanks for watching. I shall see you on Monday. This is Olgrey signing off. See you, Dark.